Hello, and welcome to this presentation of the second version of Facial Studio Windows Edition. Facial Studio, the leading 3D application for head modeling, has many new features available within version 2. One of the new key features is the improved creation of heads out of photographs. So when opening Facial Studio, we can go into the photo matching tool and very quickly open photos to assist us in the creation of 3D heads. So let's open two pictures, one from the front and one from the profile, so that we can use them to assist us in the creation of a 3D head. One of the things that is noticeable right away is that the profile image here is not facing the same orientation as the guidelines. These blue lines represent the guidelines that we will use to recreate the 3D model so it can easily be flipped. These green arrows help us adjust the 3D model proportion. You may notice that the head itself here is tilted, so we can actually adjust its orientation by using the rotating tool, like this. This allows us to rapidly adjust the orientation of the head without needing to go into a photo editing tool and do the adjustments as we would normally do when we start 3D modeling. Now, we can start right away with the pictures. So if we look over here, we can see an approximation of the texture taking place, right here. And we can see what the texture will look like for the head right away. The red line allows us to adjust the blending of the two textures together very rapidly. This is done so that we can create the best textures for our 3D head. In order to move forward, we simply need to move the lines and place the different components of the face. Here, we have the option of using the Symmetric Tool to roughly do the placement, so we can quickly place the two eyes, like this. And we can see that the textures update right away when we move the eyes. We can also adjust the various positions of the points over here. And we are not restricted to the amount of points we move at the same time. So, we are just going to adjust this over here to give you an idea of how quickly we can adjust the forehead of the character, like this. I can come over here and adjust the eyes position, or adjust the ears, just by selecting and moving them like this. Let me show you a completed 3D head of this character, where all points and lines have been positioned, so we can see more accurately what it looks like, and you will also notice the 3D textures displayed for the 3D model and calculated by Facial Studio. We can see that all points have been adjusted, and we can see how it looks on the 3D model itself. And we can change the resolution as we please on the 3D model right over here. So, we can see here we have a rough 3D model of the head. Once we have created a model out of the photos like we just did, we can use another one of the very cool features available in Facial Studio Windows Edition. It's the use of the mouth positions. We can easily create these various mouth positions, and we can also access various preset poses for the emotions. The beauty of the system is that we have also access to each sub-muscle of the face. This allows us to create very subtle deformations and animations should we want to create them. And the result is easily exportable into an FBX file that could then be imported into your favorite 3D package and ready for animation with the textures we created. In addition to creating a deformer for the facial animation, we have also access to more than 500 parameters to do the adjustments. If we want to adjust the result of the photo matching, we can, for example, do things for which we do not have any points. We can go and adjust the orientation in X, for example, of the ears. We can go beyond the two-dimensional lines available within the photo matching. We can create a head that is ready to export for finalization into your favorite 3D package and animation. We thank you for watching this brief overview of the photo matching technology. available within Facial Studio. I invite you to download the trial and see for yourself how easy it is to create your own 3D heads from photos with Facial Studio Windows Edition.